talk as the puck goes up ice. That conversation is short-lived. Falling down, Shattenkirk gets it into the San Jose zone, trying to get it to Zegras. But as it comes back up the boards, it gets away from the 13-year veteran Shattenkirk. Fowler picks it up and goes right through the middle of the ice. Off the board, Shattenkirk fakes the one-timer, then takes a wrist shot, deflected to the high glass by Fowler. And now Gadjovich has found Deslauriers. Trying to make him answer for the hit on Dzingel earlier in the shift. Gadjovich came over the boards after Melosh couldn't get Deslauriers to go, and these two are going. Jonah Gadjovich and Nicolas Deslauriers. They don't look like they're ready to stop anytime soon.
No, I don't think Nick wants to stop. The linesmen are going to get in there now.
The ninth bout of the season for Nick Deslauriers, who continues to make his presence felt in so many ways.
Well, let's check out the hit that got the Shark bench upset. There's nothing wrong with that hit. Dzingel was not square to the boards when Deslauriers ran him into the boards. And it was the long reach of Gadjovich that got in there on a couple of little jabs.